Well, I moved here in 2008 with my wife and established roots and made Omaha our home. I read at church, play hockey a couple of times a week, absolutely love the camaraderie.
Thanks for coming out.
It's about being connected, being part of a community. I know the issues, I know the newsmakers. I think the uniqueness of Omaha is it's got a big city feel, but also a neighborly tone. To me, being connected is that personal touch that's unique to Omaha.